have the next guy, Dan Guiry. He's perfect for the role. There he is. Hi, Dan.
How are you?
You have the role, pretty much. A few housekeeping things. You're 6 feet. Ooh, la la. 35, perfect. And he's Indigenous, so that's interesting. What tribe are you?
Oh, well, I'm just 20% Indigenous.
We were told you were a full breed.
I'm also Irish.
They're not persecuted anymore, unfortunately. Okay, we have a problem here. We have a 20% native. You sent me a white man! No. No, no!
What's it even matter? It's a hamburger commercial.
I don't think you understand how it works around here, all right? We have a black man, a Filipino grandma, now we need a middle-aged Native American. It's casting Jenga, all right? You take a race from the bottom and you put it on top. That's how you make art!
Maybe he identifies as something.
Okay, that's not bad. What do you identify as?
A human being?
Oh, shut up. Are you gay?
I'm adopted. I'm poor.
Adopted and poor? Wow. Who cares? You're white. It's fine, he's white. He's a white man. That's fine.
You guys are white.
Well, we hate ourselves, so. We need something more of a minority, something more discriminated against. I have it. We get a 23andMe. We get his background. Maybe we get something good, a Nigerian. Could you imagine?
Are you even allowed to ask?
We'll be in touch. We are screwed.
Anybody order Indian?
You're perfect.